Depending upon the level of the spine, it can be high up anywhere from the high cervical cord down to the sacral region. So wherever the tumor is, the functions of the part of the body below that becomes affected. The legs can get paralyzed, the legs can become stiff, the legs can become weak. There is sensory loss. Usually there is involvement of urinary functions, bowel functions, sexual functions, and pain. That's a combination of pain and loss of function below a particular level, depending on where the spinal cord tumor is.